paper. Toilet paper! Toilet paper! If you've got toilet paper, you've got rolls. Today I'm going to show you some quick and creative uses for these little rolls. The first one involves wrapping paper. If you're like me, your ends kind of look like this. But by taking a toilet paper roll and putting it around, you can prevent that. Also, it works great if you have lots of leftover little scraps. Just roll them all together, put them in the toilet paper roll, and they're neat and organized for when you're ready to wrap that next gift. Our next one involves craft paper and glue. You can create a cute little caddy for markers, paintbrushes, whatever you can fit inside. I simply took the toilet paper roll, cut the paper to size, glued it, and put it all together. They also have something for our feathered friends. If you like feeding the birds, this one is right up your alley. It's simply a toilet paper roll, some raffia, covered the tube in peanut butter, rolled it in birdseed, and you're ready for your furry friends. And if your husband is a tech geek like mine, you have a drawer full of these. Cords everywhere. Roll them up, put them inside a tube, and it's much neater and organized. For more tips and tricks, click on other videos on this page that are practical, purposeful, and penny pinching.